In front of me is OnePlus 12, and today I would like to show you how you can manage auto-correction. Begin by opening settings and scrolling all the way down to access additional settings. Then select keyboard and input method. Tap on manage keyboards and Gboard. Lastly, tap on text correction and use this switcher next to auto correction to switch it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!